Hello, this is the RPG Chick, and as you can hear, my voice is not really returned. I'm going to need another week on this series, unfortunately. I would do, like, a couple days, a few days, but I'd rather keep it on Mondays so as not to confuse anyone. So, my voice is a lot better than it was. I can hear, like, little traces of the old me, which is great, because I am sick and tired of not being able to record Let's Plays. I'm actually playing games now without recording anything and without anyone watching, and it's boring. So, as it is, I'm not sure what's going to happen, if I'm going to be able to play, Torment Tides of Numenera tomorrow night. I might see if I can crank out an episode, because every day my voice is a little better, so if I do one episode a day, you'll hear me get slightly better and better. It's been like a week since I've been, like over a week since I've been like this, so it really stinks. But this has happened to me before. Last time was near the beginning of my Skyrim Let's Play, and my voice wasn't as bad as this. So this is as bad as it's been in about like 10 years or so. So, I hope you guys can be patient with me, and I hope to, you know, start recording again. If this was a game where it wasn't reading, it'd be fine, but I have to read for like, I don't know, 25, 30, 40 something minutes, and that's gonna be a little rough, reading like this the entire time. And I'm not sure if many people would enjoy hearing me read with a voice like this. So, I do beg your patience, and am eagerly looking forward to recording games again for you guys from some gameplay. And, yeah, until then, see you then. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.